Come on. Just waiting for the video to catch up. Alright. Access to the side sewers gained through a PVC cleanout located on the, I believe this is the north side, in the backyard, near the back door. Going in, we got all the water running in the house. Here we are. And that's straight from PVC to concrete. Let it roll gently down the line. Yep, there's a little bit of roots there, not big of a deal. They'll need to be cleared out, but right now they're not going to be causing a blockage or anything. Here's some more. Probably going to... Yep, and we're transitioning from concrete to clay. And back to... or concrete from that clay. Interesting. Another thing of roots there. Got some more roots. That's some more right there on the right. Got another ball of roots coming in. Should be getting close to the main. Roots there. Coming around the corner, going down. And there it is. Let me go turn the water off.
what's taking so long is there's a person out across the street cutting something with a chainsaw. Alright, I think he might be getting done. So we're going to begin retrieval, and I'll turn the mic back on when if there's anything to talk about, when there's something to talk about. Or when he turns the... Oh, there we go. I'll just leave it on now. Alright, we're just retrieving. All the water's off in the house now. Just some offsets. Pretty typical for a Seattle home. Offsets. There's some of the roots we saw all over right there. Right there. And some more right there. Generally with roots these stage, we would probably say like have them treated or something along those lines. There's that small weird section of clay for some reason. Just keep on seeing the little small amounts of roots all the way through. Here we're back into PVC here in a second. There we are, and we're coming out.